The goal of Waterbury Arts is to see more public art in Waterbury. It's a group of local Waterbury residents that want to see more public art in town.
A lot of my work as a graphic designer is I am based in tourism. Strong communities do well with their tourism element if they have a strong arts culture.
Phoenix Rising Project was an idea that was born from a lantern in the River of Light Lantern Parade, which was just after Tropical Storm Irene came through town. It was a very dark time in our town's history. The Lantern Parade really brought a lot of light to town, and at the forefront of the parade was this gorgeous, huge phoenix that community members of Waterbury had built. For years, I've been thinking about how to emulate that same feeling and trying to keep that phoenix bird idea alive and commemorate the resilience of our community. We held a design competition in 2019. We were looking for a phoenix bird that could adorn the side of the building to publicly remind our community of what we've gone through, what we have yet to go through, but what we can do together. The Phoenix Rising is being installed on the west side of this building out in the alleyway, so at 5 Stowe Street. And it's going to be a 2-story aluminum public art installation that is going to be installed in a way that celebrates the historic character of the building. We are $10,000 shy of our goal at this point, and we could use the financial support. You could go to our GoFundMe site and search Phoenix Rising, and you'll find the campaign there. You could go to our website, waterburyarts.com. You can support this project or future projects. This fall, actually August 28th, is going to be the 10-year anniversary of when Tropical Storm Irene came to town. And the town is planning multiple events in conjunction with Main Street reconstruction coming to an end. So the Phoenix Rising is going to be unveiled Friday, August 27th, as a part of lots of other townwide celebrations.